Hello everyone, this is TalesFan109
and Precious Old Tree 2000,
and welcome back to Let's Play Kirby SuperStar! It is finally time to play Milky Way Wishes, the last game here. Help, you must stop the sun and moon from fighting. Got it.
Pretty exciting.
Now let's get our little opening story, shall we? Kirby.
Ooh, pretty.
One day in the year or something, the sun and moon fall day and night.
Hey, hey, hey! Can you make peace between the sun and moon? You need to ask the giant comet Nova for help! But first, there's something we must do. To ask Nova, we must gather power from all the stars around us. It will be difficult, Kirby, but you can do it! We are counting on you! Good luck!
What's that big thing's name?
Nova.
Nova looks like a mechanical sun.
Yes. Moving on. No, this is not my first time playing.
Then why does it still do this?
I have no idea. Oh. Well, it does have to mention the copy abilities, I guess, just in case.
Whatever.
Alright.
First stage.
Floria. And yes, the copy ability stuff works differently. The enemies alone...
They do?
Yeah, the enemies alone do not give you the copy abilities. You need to search for the abilities yourself.
Scattered
throughout the levels.
So I could be absent for quite a while.
No. The first one's over here.
Well, what is it?
It's a freeze ability.
Alright, I'll be in, I guess.
It'll do for now.
I just gotta be more careful not to die.
Well, oh, don't worry, I can bring you back whenever you want. Cause...
Right, we keep them in an inventory now. There's an inventory system in this stage.
Game.
Or what game?
You might as well eat the cake. It's gotta be fall.
So how exactly do you get 100% in this stage?
You just gotta get all the abilities.
Oh, that's all?
Yeah.
What the freak?
Now then...
How do I make the ice appear all around me?
I'm not sure.
Oh, forget it. What are you doing?
Copy explanation. I need to know because the second ability is down below us and I don't know if we can even get it right now.
Well, I think I could only do it in the air.
Hmm.
No, get away.
Ow.
I don't know.
I don't even think we can get this ability yet.
Whatever.
Oh well. There is another one somewhere in this stage.
Ah. I hate this guy. I don't like him. Oh, well. Oh, I had to, like, run, I think.
Hmm.
Okay. Oh, freak!
Wait a minute, did I want to do that? Of course, because it's... Oh, right. Ugh. Okay.
Wow, we're gonna need to get a lot of different, like, items to get past some of these spots.
It's gotta be winter. Why did I even switch seasons?
Oh, never mind. It just has to be a different season.
Summer! Let's go in here. Can we find something good?
Ooh, I'd much rather be this guy.
Alright. Hey, maybe this guy could help with that other ability we couldn't get.
In ways, this makes it a lot easier.
Yeah.
I completely forgot about this inventory system.
The inventory system really is a negative thing until, like, the second half of the game, in which it's a lot more useful. Ow! Okay, can we break this? Anyway. Oh, there we go. There! This is the third and, I believe, final ability of this level. Now we can head to the boss.
Alrighty? Alright. We got all of them?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
From what I got out of the video, the most amount of abilities...
Okay, you don't need to mention that.
Okay.
All I had to do is just say we have all of them.
Now, how many are there in total? 4, 5, 6... There's a total of 19. Alright, let's switch the seasons.
Oh!
Now, maybe I will change my ability.
Wait, this is summer, right?
Yeah. Say, does anything happen if you press the X button? Yeah, you can switch whenever you want. And then press B to make your final decision.
Cool.
I wonder if that means when you die, you can just, like, pick your own character afterwards.
If I'm low on health, I'll just, like, pick another character.
Here's the boss. The bosses in Milky Way Wishes are all bosses that you fought earlier in the game. There.
Oh, yeah!
And if I'm correct, they have less health than they do in their original game.
That's all? Huh.
That's one level out of the way. Moving on.
It's so pretty. That's not pretty, though. They're fighting.
Alright, here's a water stage.
Oh no, one of the most dreaded stages in video games.
And my Kirby SuperStar Jam. I love this track. Alright, so I believe we want to go up here to find what we're looking for. You know, if I don't get hit. Okay, down here. Don't get hit by Gordos.
If I hold the A button, I could, like, swarm towards you.
That's nice. Alright. Here's an area where we can get the umbrella ability, the parasol.
Ooh.
I think I'll stick to Cutter. Ow. Okay, let's get a move on. Don't think there's anything in there anyhow.
Ooh, Careful. A room that defies all logic of gravity.
Dreamland is a strange universe. It's funny. In this Kirby game, you're never in Popstar, Kirby's home planet.
Oh, dang it.
Oh, look, a maximum tomato. I think we should eat it. And it doesn't refill your health doing that.
Yeah. So what happens when I run out of health with the character?
Then I'm gonna have to summon you back, I guess.
Oh, that's all?
Yeah. Let's go here. I think you can guess what ability we're going to find here.
What are we gonna find?
Look at the enemies.
I don't know.
They're all the
sword.
Yes. Good thing I have the Cutter ability. Otherwise, we might have not. Oh, jeez.
Wow.
Mini boss.
Maximum tomato kills all.
Well, it is called the maximum tomato. Yay! Sword. I think I'm gonna be sword now. Until I get the plasma ability, in which case I'll start abusing it. Because that is my all-time favorite ability in Kirby SuperStar. One more ability around here. And it might be a little annoying to get to, because it's in one of these water mazes.
Ooh. Oh no.
I think it's this way, and I see it. There, the beam ability.
The beam ability?
Yeah.
We're gonna, oh. Alright, just switching back.
There we go. Now we just move on. Wrong way. Alright. On the bright side, we got everything there is to find. Now we just gotta figure out how to get to where... wrong
way.
What are
you doing?
I don't remember where the pathway out of here is.
Let's go down. Oh, wait. Oh, never mind.
Is this it? No!
It isn't.
It would be at the direct other side.
Let's go up.
I can't. Do I wanna... Yeah, I don't think I wanna be...
There's a door here. There's a door here.
I don't think that's the way. It's at the opposite end of the maze.
Go up! Why aren't you going up?
I'm going to try another path around here.
Alright. Keep going this way.
I'm not sure. No, I don't think so. I'm not going that way.
This it?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is it. Huh?
How funny.
Alright, you lead the way. Well, next time. Up there was where the beam ability was, I think. Alright. Where to now?
This way.
Okay. Oh, okay, let's go this way. You were right, and I was wrong. And for heaven's sake, I look like Link. Therefore, I really think I should have been right. But I wasn't. Oh well. Let's fight the giant whale again. He's a fatty
whale. Why again?
Because we fought him in the Great Cave Offensive.
Why again? Why are we doing it again?
Because he
guards... That doesn't answer my question at all.
He guards one of the stars that guards Nova.
Oh, now I really want to be the hammer guy.
That's not in this level. Oh, jeez. I didn't realize how annoying this boss could be without full health.
Careful. Why are you doing it? I should be doing it.
Okay. Alright. Well, I'm at full health, I guess.
How will this do?
Yeah! Oh, shoot.
That does some. Dang it. Forget that.
That almost hit me.
Let's see here.
Alright. We've almost got him. There we go.
Oh, yeah!
I didn't think that would have been so troublesome. That's two levels down.
How many are there?
I think six.
Alright.
Or seven, I'm not sure. Oh, hang on. There's a secret.
Hmm?
This is a secret area.
Whoa.
There's pretty much no way to figure that out.
What the heck?
I saved your life. You're welcome. But you're a Sir Kibble all of a sudden.
Wait.
You were supposed to press Y to activate on the menu. Alright. Next room is dark. There we go. How? In there!
How's this gonna benefit us?
We get another ability.
Where am I?
Copy. Now we can just analyze an ability. Alright. Welcome to Sky High. There's a Disney Channel movie of that name, right?
Yep.
I never really saw the whole thing. Oh, I forgot I had that equipped. Anyways, now I can just get an ability whenever I want, but I don't want this. If I find a plasma ability, then I'll take it. Happily. Woo!
If only I could aim up with this guy.
That would be particularly useful. Ooh. Can I? No, wait, no, no. There! Jet.
Jet?
Okay, now we have a total of 8 abilities. We're doing rather well, I would say.
Need some... There we go. Oh, that brought me to full health.
Good.
Oh, excuse me.
No!
This could be pretty hard.
Oh, stupid Freezy guy. And they're going to respawn, too.
Isn't that fun?
Fantastic.
Wait, let me do it. Let me light it up.
You can't. Yay!
Dang it.
Wheelie. Oh, get some food.
You didn't eat it.
I know I didn't. Oh, I thought I could make more use out of that. Oh yeah, now we gotta search for an ability in this mess.
I'm pretty sure some people are wondering why you didn't upload last week.
Nah, there was too much family stuff going on. Yeah. This is.
We just didn't feel like doing it. Yeah, I know, we're like that. Well, I'm like that. I was kind of the one to prevent it, because I just didn't feel like doing it.
I was still willing to do it, but...
Well, we're free this weekend, so we decided...
No, that's the way to the boss, I believe, so let's not go that way yet. Where is it?
What are you trying to find?
The last ability of the...
Oh, no. Ow.
Oh, wait, maybe... Yeah,
No! Maximum Tomato!
That's the boss.
There's Maximum Tomato in there! Oh.
I'll just call you back in when the time comes. Okay, there.
Should have been able to see the Maximum Tomato, just saying.
I was too busy trying to find the ability.
Alright.
Yeah, okay, I will try this room.
How exactly do you find the ability? Oh. Should have tried this room all along!
I thought this was the boss room.
Okay, fine, you don't want me to share food with you.
Well, you already eating so much food, and there's food here. Ow. You know, I don't want this ability. Where is it?
Just pause and look for it. It's a lot quicker to do that. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot! Oh, shoot!
Oh, we don't get anything. Boo-hoo. Oh, well, we got 3 abilities. Let's get out of here.
Alright.
Now... The way to the boss room. Ow.
Invincibility.
And I don't get it.
Oh.
Okay, boss time. I don't think...
Oh, it doesn't damage it.
Okay, apparently I can't access that menu during a boss fight.
Okay, fine, don't do the- what? How come I can't access the menu?
Because it's a boss fight.
Oh, I was right there anyway. Oh wow, that doesn't do a lot of damage at all.
Yeah, it doesn't.
Alright, hurry up.
You know what? I'm not even gonna use an ability.
Well, I have no choice.
Yeah, you don't. Okay, that's that. Yay! Okay, I suppose we've reached a reasonable limit for this video.
Reasonable?
Yeah.
Okay.
Next time we'll visit the fire planet that kind of resembles a sun. Until then, this has been Talesman 109 and Precious Oak Tree 2000. Have a nice day.